Hello, in this video I will create a section hero based on Figma design in WordPress using bricks. First, let's insert a container. The width is 1110px. So I'm gonna set this max height, max width. But I wanna add some padding to make a space on the left and on the right. So since I want to keep the width with this number, I'm gonna add a 24 twice. So let's add 48, and it will become 1158. Let's save. And I'm gonna add some headline inside a container. Okay, let's make it heading 1, and we'll copy this text. Change the typography . Align it to center and save. Let's preview. Then let's adding some button. Move it inside a container, make it a center. Up. Copy the text . The color is only use 1, so I will not create a global color because it only use once. Adjust the typography. let's make it center first. Okay, because all element is on the center. And we're gonna change the color of the button. And change the color of font. And we are gonna make a margin top 22 pixel. And we're gonna make margin top or not padding inside a container. 96. Okay, let's change the name with padding top. Okay. I forgot to change the color of hero heading, so we are gonna change it color. Here, save, and we're gonna add a mobile phone vector with a half of circle on the behind the mobile vector, mobile mockup. And let's add a image first, make it inside the section or container. Okay, we're gonna select this. The format is PNG, and we are gonna create a space using a margin top 94. Then we are gonna create this background using using shape divider. Okay, let's keep it like this first. Oh, not like this. I think we should add a new container first, then rename to circle ground. Then we're gonna use shape divider round. Okay, look good. Let's make it like this first. Change the position to absolute, then change the to the bottom 0, then we make this element to the in front of the circle by using Z index 1. Okay, let's save and preview first. Oh, it's gone because I did not set the height of the element. Let's create like this, 100 pixel. Okay, look good. Then we're gonna change the color. Using the set divider color. Okay, make it like this and save. And the mobile mock-up picture, look, it doesn't align center horizontally because the image has a white space on it, so it's okay. It looks good. Then we are gonna preview in another screen size. Using this, I think I'm gonna use a new line on the after cells. Cells or after from, like this. Okay, the size of font is doesn't matching with the design, so I'm gonna, I think it maybe just maybe line height. Let's change the typography, the font size to 70. Okay, I think this look good. And let's preview it on other screen. Bener. Oh, I need to make a new container. Then like this, that section, then stretch. Okay, this is the layout that I want. It has a padding, but the problem is the font. Let's make it a smaller, little smaller. This is the new problem here. The max width is 0. This is interesting. Oh, let's change the max width into it. Okay, let's see. I don't know why the width and the max width doesn't have a same result, but I think it's working, so it's okay. Let's move to another screen size. This is look good. And we have a problem on the mobile portrait. This is good. We need to adjust the font size by using this, and the font is too small. I wanna make it a little bigger. How about I'm using EM 104? Doesn't looking good. 102. I think this is looking good, but there is too much padding. Let's reduce it to the 48. Okay, and the image to the 48. This is looking good. Save. And we have another problem. I think it's the footer. Okay, let's find the problem. There is no something strange. Okay, let's move it on incognito. That was my cat. There is still space. How about I reduce the font size? I think the problem is in the footer, but let's make sure. We're gonna see the footer. See if it has the same problem. Okay. So the problem is not from the section hero that created, but in here. Okay. It looking good, but here we need to just by I think do with it. F 0 auto not, it is 0 pixel. We're gonna make this same with company menu. It auto. Okay, so the three element here is on a center horizontally. Let's save and okay, I think this is good. Let's see the section hero that created before. Okay, this is good. This I need to create another menu which doesn't have a sub menu like this, but it's okay, we will do it later. And I think this is good. Oops. Okay, there is problem with this. I never let's see if the Z index it can negative one. Oh, I think it can. 0 and okay, it's looking good. But the footer is overlapping the header. Let's fix it later on the different video. That's good. Thank you for watching and see you.